This project is formerly known as Oddfellow Manor. It's now called Skyline Apartments. It's a project that Wishrock purchased in 2015 with the goal of preserving the affordability of this project and completely rehabbing the project. It was built in 1970 and really hadn't had any updates since 1970. It was in very rough shape and there were some units that were uninhabitable. So we really needed to preserve this. This was 92 units. It serves elderly tenants and tenants with special needs. And because it has a housing assistance payment contract, none of those tenants pay more than 30% of their monthly income.
I had a heart attack and a stroke like 9 years ago. Yeah, because there wouldn't be nowhere else for me to go, yeah.
Back in June, I had to be hospitalized for lower left leg amputation. So I gave up my apartment that I had. Want to have a place to come to. It's like a brand new building. So I was excited, very excited to have a good place. The renovations are good. So it's modernized.
I hope other communities will come to Norfolk and look at this project, because I think the Skyline project can be a great model for what we need all across the state of Nebraska.
There's so much work that goes into these projects. Affordable housing is of great need all over the country, but there are certain places in Nebraska where it's really a great need. This project has more partners and more sources and the most complicated financing structure of any project Wishrock's ever done. We have 12 sources of funds and partners in this project.
It is an honor and a privilege of our agency to be a partner and investor in this project. At the Department of Economic Development, we manage and oversee 5 state and federally funded housing programs to assist in the workforce and income-based housing needs of our state. We were able to invest $1 million of resources from our home investment program and the National Housing Trust Fund.
What we've been trying to do in Norfolk is really invest in our quality of life. And that runs the gamut from affordable housing to creating a sense of place and a sense of pride in where you live. And what I really appreciate about this project is you did that. You created a home for people, for people in tough circumstances. And that is a big asset in our community.
I appreciate this place. Are you kidding? You know, I've been through a lot. And it's nice to not have to, I'm 65, and it's nice to not really have any other responsibilities but taking care of yourself in your apartment.
It's a really good thing for them. They wouldn't have any other options here in Norfolk. So to be able to live in this community and in a really great rehabbed project, it makes me really proud.